Tonight on NBC, seven Big Loser wannabes will hit the scale to see who gets to stay and who goes. But what happens once they leave the gym and their nutritionist behind? It's life after losing.
Big enough that he has the pounds to shed, and he works out hard enough to be able to shed those pounds.
Aaron's managed to shed his own pounds since getting the boot, keeping up with his six-day-a-week workout.
But, you know, I knew why I was fat.